Bad news. I thought the square mask would arrive today, but it didn't. It said it will arrive 21st, and that was yesterday on Thursday. 22nd, today is Friday, and it still didn't come. And for some reason, it still says on my dad's phone that, like, it's expecting to come yesterday. That just makes no sense. But because it didn't come, let me just close something. I made a lot of a mess, so I need to kind of clean it up. But because it didn't come, I just made my own. I think it looks pretty good. I don't know if I should add more holes or something, but I feel like it looks pretty good. So it's a square mask itself. And I actually like it did this bottom bit a bit like backwards, because like if I go get the circle one. The surf one doesn't have anything, it doesn't have any details, it's just flat. But then the square one, as you can see, if you look closely, it's like more inwards, the bottom bit. So all I did to do this was I cut a round shape out of cardboard. Oh, that looks so cool. You can see the window. Kind of split it in half. So I split it in half, and then I painted both the sides. I left them out to dry, and the paint I have only it like dries in like 20 minutes or something. And then I got like the bottom piece and stuck it onto the top piece, like kind of behind, like let me see here. Wait, see here. Cut behind, and then I tried to do this thing in the middle. I don't know what it's called, but like there's lines all over it, so I just did that. Then I used paper, because I don't have white paint, so I just used paper to do the square around. I poked holes with the, kind of this stick. I just normally just like poke holes into it. That's what I did to make this. So yeah, I coloured in the inside of that as well. And then to make this line, just cut a strip of cardboard, coloured it in black and done. Then at the back, instead of one strip, that's just like that. And this one, one strip on that one, and this one there's two. Because there's one up here, like to like hold your head in place. And there's one here to go over your ears. So, yeah. I got the triangle one as well to compare. Every time I put it on, my big curly fat hair just goes on. So I feel like it looks a lot better than this one, and it's just kind of harder to see on this one. Oh wait, wrong way. Yeah. I find it a lot cooler. Because I made the square more smaller, because normally they don't cover the whole entire mask. I just love this one more. When I do find my coat, I might do a video of like me dressing up in them, and me and my brother might actually play Squid Game. I'm gonna try and make the glass stepping stone. I don't think it'll go well. I might not though, because like, yeah, once I find my red raincoat, I'm going to wear a square mask with it. And also, I bought some red raincoat trousers as well, so that'll go probably well. So first off, he's kind of sleeping. Let's say goodbye with Benji. He's so cute. Goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.